according to Dr. Albers, with the sun having gone dark, as it seems to have done, for good now, solar minimum and stellar cores of planet X will greatly increase, thus affecting all the planets in the solar system in many undesirable ways. Thus creating strangely colored skies as well as severe weather. The objects will also cause increased fissuring, earthquakes, and volcanic eruptions as they closely approach and actually enter the Earth's atmosphere, just like they have been observed entering the sun's atmosphere or corona for a very long time now. In conclusion, the Earth is being increasingly affected by the Planet X system, which is causing an increased incidence of strangely colored luminescent clouds as well as red skies as a result of more Planet X system stellar cores and their debris reaching the Earth. This is likely to be related to more of these objects being able to enter the solar system because of the sun's current severely weakened state. What do you think? I know solar minimum is happening. There is severe weather, but this color really gets to me. And this is overnight in the Buffalo Bone.